at MFC, we see a lot of different vehicles wired. Some are great and some aren't so great. We like to tell people when they're making wiring connections to always make sure you have great ground. That's so important for your vehicle to run properly. Bad grounds can cause intermittent problems that are extremely hard to diagnose. Another item, we prefer for wires to be soldered together, but if you can't do that, make sure you at least have a strong connection. Don't just twist them. Here are a few of the things that you don't want to see on your vehicle. On the positive battery post, we have about 5 or 6 different connections coming off. Some of them are very near breaking and loose. On the battery negative side, you see the body ground that is split, cracked, and ready to fall apart. Some of the wires go all the way around the truck instead of going directly where do they need to. The ground on our box here has a lot of excess wire, but also it's pinched in here onto a painted surface. Whenever we ground an item, we never want paint, grease, rust, or dirt to be involved. We need a solid metal-to-metal connection to make sure that everything can flow properly. Here at MSC, we get countless tech calls each day, and so many of them are bad wiring that that's often the first item we go to when we're talking to a customer. Keeping clean wiring not only helps prevent issues, but keeps your vehicle much cleaner.